shattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were.
My name is Al Gunther and my wife Betty Andolfi, and I graduated in 1965 at Proviso West High School, 2 years ahead of this class. Right now my occupation is a male stripper at the Sugar Shack, and my wife is a maitre d' there.
Yeah. That's good. That's good. That's good. I graduated in 67. I have two children, a boy and a girl, and I'm a hairdresser. Hi, I'm Nancy Forrest Gershbaum, and this is my lovely husband, Stu Gershbaum, and I am a branch manager. I have three children. Their ages are 21, 17, and 14. And that's it.
Hi there. My name is Sue Drozy Sikorsky. I was married 14 years now, divorced and available. Call 555. No. And what am I doing? I'm a, my career is actually trying not to have one. And it's not easy, let me tell you. No, I'm a mortgage loan officer for Gary Wheaton Bank. I have two kids. Michael is 19. He's in the Navy. And my daughter, Tracy, is 15. Thank you.
It looks obscene. Oh, you're saying hi. Okay, I guess we're in focus. I'm Neil Geidner. This is my wife, Sue. She's a 68 graduate. We met in high school. We have three kids. I have twin daughters, 10 years old, and a 6-year-old son. And you look like Michael Jackson with that glove on. What else am I supposed to say? Occupation. I work for Dominic's Finer Foods. I've been working for him 21 years. Ever since high school, I am a general merchandise coordinator, responsible for 77 stores, teachers. Mr. Gustloff. Mr. Gustloff is about the only guy I remember. What else? Events. What events? I turn it over to Judy.
This is embarrassing.
The light is bright.
You'll remember me as Judy Gordon. That's it. Here we go, Steve.
Welcome everybody.
Hi. I'm Steve Gordon. This is my wife, Beth. Once again, I'm right behind Judy Gordon, as we were in homeroom for many years. I'm a processing supervisor at David Laboratories here in Chicago. Wife and I have been married for 17 years. We have two daughters. Rachel is 21 months. And Sarah, who's 7 months.
Judy Camera, there.
Hi, I'm Bob Kaczmarek. This is my wife, Christine. And we're in from Atlanta, Georgia. And loving every minute of seeing all these strange faces. I remember the pictures, but not the faces. And let's see, we have three children, 16 and 14 and 12. And it's a boy, girl, and a boy. And we just love living in Atlanta, and love just visiting Chicago, not having to live here, I guess. Thank you.
Michael Baumgartner from Westminster.
Hi, my name is Sue Statman Seneca. My husband is Bob. He's right here with me. He thinks he's a porno star, but take it from me, kids, he's really not. The styles, I remember some pretty short skirts. I remember a lot of swim meets, songs. Oh, God. Standing on the corner. I can't remember all the songs. Dances, I remember the baby bounce. God, I remember the senior Christmas tree. We really had a good time. It was a lot of fun.
Everybody up here. From Lebanon, Georgia.
We have two little girls. Rebecca is 17 months, and Rachel, our oldest girl, is 5 years old. I was a speech and language therapist in the Westchester Public Schools for 10 years before my kids were born, and now I'm a happy mom. And what I'm doing now also is I'm an assistant aerobics instructor in the Elmhurst Park District. We just built a beautiful new home in Elmhurst, and it's we have a little dog named Maggie, and I'm really glad to see everybody. And hi to everybody that couldn't be here tonight. Anything else? We've had a really happy life, and I just remember a lot of good times about high school. Thank you.
This is gross. This is gross, love.
It's all right. You'll do fine.
Pam Giovanni. Hi, Stan.
Hi, my name is Lynn Morocco Van Gelder. My husband Lou.
Hi.
We have two children, Amy 10 and Kristen 6.
And
a new dog named Bosco, who is a bearded collie, who keeps me very, very busy. I am not currently working. I spend my time working at the school, with Girl Scouts. I enjoy playing racquetball. My husband is a manager for U.S. Gypsum Company. And we enjoy traveling. And things like, and I enjoy playing racquetball.
That's all.
Is this it?
I'll give you the high sign.
Nice.
I'll give you the high sign. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, excuse me, and they're in the video. Yes, I'm, yes. Well, I'm in a video. I'm no longer. Wait.
My name is Candace Nicholson Phoenix. My nickname in high school was Nick or Nikki. I'd like to introduce my husband, George. George, can I look at the camera? Say hello.
Your hands raised.
Yes, hello.
I have two children, two boys who are 13 and 14, and we have four stepchildren, ages 22 to 29. I work for the Levy Organization in Chicago. What I remember most about high school is morning dance. I still can't believe we danced before school began.
Hi, I'm Anna Antonsen. My married name is Blue. This is my husband, Ken. We live in Park Ridge, and I have a son that's 17, graduating from Maine South High School this year. I work for a parachute company, and we're the largest distributor in the world for both sport and military canopies. And I guess the best thing I remember about high school is graduation. I guess it's the only thing that was worthwhile about it. That's all I've been here. Thanks. I'm Cheryl Corbett Smith. Class of 67 here. I've probably got one of the oldest kids. I've got a 20-year-old daughter named Carrie. I've got mushroom soup in my mouth. And I have an 11-year-old son named Brad. I'm currently self-employed with a gourmet coffee and tea business. And extremely happy living in LaGrange. And hope that everybody has a great time tonight. Thank you.
I can't even see that.
I can't see it.
My name is Tom Huns. I have no nickname. My wife saw how much fun I had at the 10-year reunion, decided to stay in Dallas, which is where we currently live, just said to go have a good time. I have a 15-and-a-half-year-old daughter, been married 18 years to the same person. Occupation is sorted. I'm an entrepreneur. I've got an investment in one firm, own my another company, and we still reside in Dallas, where we've been for 10 years.
No jokes.
Okay. Hi, I'm Cheryl Dornbos. I have two children. They're 11 and 7. I'm currently divorced. I have been working in the field of medicine for about 17 years. I'm a registered nurse. I do newborn follow-up, and I teach childbirth education. I don't know what else to say.
Okay. My name is Phil Lindbergh, class of 67. Sitting next to my friend, Cheryl Dornbos.
Used to date
her sister. I can't even think about what to say. I live in Carbondale, Illinois. I finished my PhD at Southern Illinois University in Carbondale. I teach in the Department of Recreation, and I run the Outdoor Environmental Education Center called Touch of Nature. And I can't think of anything else to say, except it's great to see all these people again. This is incredible.
My name is Bob Caliendo, and I live in Redondo Beach, California. And I work for myself. I work during the day as a sheet metal worker, and at night I'm a burglar. And I do it because the hours are good, and I get to work for myself. And there's a friend right next to me. He works part-time with me sometimes at night. What's your name?
Marty.
Marty Sutton. You remember him. We used to goof off together in high school and in class. Yeah. There's another guy over here, Bob Kazmarek. Yeah. We went through grammar school together. He was worse than I was. Wait a second. Cindy Crandall and Kathy Austin there.
Yes.
These two girls,
69
honestly,
graduates.
Were two of the worst girls
husband.
In high school. In fact,
the best.
That's how
girls
I got so bad. By these two. But I love them both, and I'm glad to be here.
Right.
I'm gonna turn them over to one of my other buddies here, William.
Guys here. Out of this whole table.
Not really, not when I sentence him. It's been a long time, and we've all come a long way, but here we are.
What are we supposed to talk about?
Bill Schwartz here. I'm now a judge in Southern Illinois, so if you get a traffic ticket, don't see me. It's really great seeing everybody after 20 years. Surprising how you can recognize one another after 20 years. What else are we supposed to do? You were doing a good job. Oh, there's the cue card.
I mumble a lot, because I'm not used to being on TV.
They're memorable teachers. Anybody remember Potato Chip Raher and Jim? How did he get the name Potato Chip? Style songs, who did what to whom? Well, we won't get into that now. Like the Watergate tapes. Who do we pass this thing to?
And I'm just enjoying watching him have a good time meeting all his friends after 20 years.
Hello, everybody. Harry Heifetz, as my wife said, is CPA these days. I specialize in working with governments. So if the judge does something I don't like, one of the things I do is help change the laws, get involved with the legislature, and have them switch things around. That's it.
Hi, I'm Kathy Clementine. Sit next to Kathy Austin. Don't remember her, but we had a lot of fun.
Who remembers that?
What else? This is a blast. It's like
Steve Crandall.
Steve Crandall.
He belongs in that seat there. You remember. The better half. No.
The other half of Kathy. Of Cindy.
Because it takes a woman.
And then there's Jimmy.
There's Jim Austin.
Jim Austin.
In the living flesh. Marty Sutton. I'm Kelly Ando. Yeah, Harry over there. He's talking. He's talking. You're going to say a few words here?
He started it off.
Robert. Right.
And then I see Cheryl Corbett going by.
Say hello.
Hello, Cheryl.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, again? Did you get in?
Yeah.
Did you get in?
Yeah, just hit.
What about you?
I did. Give me
it. What? What's this? We don't need this junk. Should we go to another table?
Yes.
Let's go to another table.
Hello. My name is Ed Marson, and this is my wife, Cheryl. I'm an architect now, and I know, if you remember, I used to build the floats, many of them, in high school, so I'm still in the same business. I haven't progressed too much. Anything to say?
No, I'll pass the mic.
Okay, that's it.
Hello, I'm Keith Dubas. I only went to Proviso West for the last 2 years, and I wish I went for more than all four. I've got a little boy, he's 3 and a half. And this is a lot of fun here tonight. I hope I meet to meet everybody. And here's Steve Sodero.
Am I on? I am on now? All right, well, I thought that I didn't like... Wait a minute. Let me just take this. This is my wife, Jan, and we're going to bypass her and go right on to the next couple. It was nice meeting everybody. I have a son, Paul.
Oh.
6. Anybody else want to ask me anything?
Do you do magic?
No, not very.
Do you do magic?
Where's the knife?
Where's the knife?
I don't know. I'm going to have to find another one to eat with.
Okay, now you're
There's
on.
A face right there.
Hi.
I'm on high. I'm Cheryl Churchill. And Keith and Steve and Paul is so here. We used to be in Thespians. And one of the things we used to get together, we used to play a game. And I got to say, I am the elephant. They know what they're doing. And anyway, that's Thespians. And my other, a dear friend is Ed Marson. We used to do floats together, class floats. And we were remembering our junior class float and all the mishaps we had with it. I'll let him tell about the junior class float. Anyway, Thespians forever.
Children.
I have a husband of 14 years. his name is Dwayne, and Dwayne Vanderscore, and I have, what do I have? I have a son, Todd Russell, who's 5, and a daughter who's 18 months, so I'm a true yuppie. The daughter's name's Anna Julia. So, I'm a mother, that's what I do. That's it. So now Paul is so another thespian. Here, that's Paul.
Watch this guy, coach me with Paul. Your badge is Paul.
Oh, the badge is Carl. Okay, let's get it. Tape rolling? Hello, I'm Paul Lasso. I still live in Westchester. I'm an EDP auditor now in Chicago area, working for our Donnelly and Sons. And enjoy. Well, I'll get the elephant salute. Everybody's got to get the elephant salute from the National Thespian Society and Proviso West. We had a lot of fun in those days. We did a lot of plays. And I remember in junior year, we did Guys and Dolls, and that was lots of fun. We did Tea House of the August Moon, and we did Pygmalion, and I was Colonel Pickering back then. I don't have as many gray hairs as I did for the play, but I'm starting to accumulate a few now, anyway. So. Well, that's about it for now. Thank you.
Say hi, or what? I guess I'm on. Okay. My name's Henry Stirk. I live in Lombard, and I put windows in for a living. I've got two kids, a boy and a girl. My boy's 16, and my daughter's 13. That's about it. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Jean Vidak-Sizanowskis. I live in Elk Grove Village. I have 3 children, 8, 10, and 12. My husband, Vic.
Gene, did you marry a guy that graduated together?
No, he went to St. Joe's.
Same year?
No, a year ahead of us. He's a year older.
Did you meet on a fun night or something?
No, I met on a blind date.
On a blind date? After high school?
No, we were still in high school.
During high school?
Yeah.
That's a romantic story.
That's a romantic story. That's the end.
Hello, I'm Frankie Wright. This is my wife, Mona. I have 2 children, ages 2 boys, 11 and 8. Thank you. This is my brother now. Hello. Hi, my name's Carl E. Wright. And this is my wife, Carolyn. We have a daughter, 4 years old. But I want to really give it over to Stash here because I know I'm boring everybody. And he wants to take over anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello everybody. I'm Pat Foley's brother. He's a hockey announcer for the Blackhawks, and if you ever want to see me, I'll be up in the press box in the Chicago Stadium. And boy, am I ugly on TV. You kidding? I like to say hello to everybody, and I don't deserve this award, and I think Timmy Boyle, because he came from Elkhart, Colorado, I think he is about the dumbest guy to ever move out of the state of Illinois. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm George Maharis. This is my beautiful wife, Elaine. We've been married all of 13 months. I'm here with my sister, who is married to one of my classmates, who you probably can't get into the picture right now. We have been married only 13 months. We don't have any children yet, but we're working on it. And the one thing I would like to say is, who threw goldfish in the swimming pool?
I like to add that as much as I love my brother dearly, his team in softball on Hillside just cheated us to no end.
We only had 9 guys. You should have killed us.
9 guys.
We only had 9.
9 guys that lived in the United States. And so you got a half a bag of cigarettes. A broken softball bat. And we're out of here. There you go. That's it. Cut.
Hi, this is Roger here, King, speaking from Harvey's on Roosevelt Road near Cass Avenue. I'm here with a girl that just ran off.
I'm a graduate in 1967 from the engineering and... Is my chair back down? From the engineering school and technology. And I would just like to say that we are having one hell of a good time. And we did have a better time back on Halloween weekend when Sperm McKenzie visited the original single-cell party animal, visited Southern Illinois and hit him hard. And I'd like to turn that now over to my wife.
Oh! We'll pass it down so everyone can introduce themselves. Mary Haddock Fear.
Oh!
From Berwyn, Illinois. And... Events. I just remember being reprimanded for having 6-inch too high hair at the time, being sent home from school.
Would
you
like to pass it down?
Can't see it. Okay, she gave you the eyesight.
Okay. This is Denny Brogan, class of 67, Proviso West. This is my lovely wife, Camille.
Look at this.
The only woman on earth that'll put up with me.
That's right. That's what I heard, too.
I love these new vibrators. They're just great. Here you go, Marianne.
I'm Marianne Perry Manjagera, talking into a dildo. This is my husband, John.
Oh, I thought that was a dildo.
It's a dildo. We have 3 children, and I still rat my hair, and I can't get kicked out of school for it. Is that no? Hi, my name is... What's my name? My name is Debbie Grassy Rohde. I'm still doing what I did when I was in high school. My husband went in jacket. And I have 3 children, still live in Bellwood. And I'm having a wonderful time. And I still rat my hair and it still isn't natural. You're on. It's a pleasure seeing all of you here. I hate these damn videos.
What's your name?
Oh, Linda Baca, Froman. Linda Froman Baca.
What? So that I had. He was just tougher, man. Hi, I'm Joe Loss. I'm an attorney. I practice law. I'm single. There's not a girl in this room that wants anything to do with me, and I don't blame him one bit. My most memorable teacher is Dick Weedy, the best football coach I ever had. I don't hang out. I don't go to events. I lead kind of a boring life. Maybe that's why I haven't been discovered yet. I'm going to pass this over to my friend Rich Jacosa here, who is, by the way, a bona fide superstar. And here you go, Rich.
My name's Rich Jacosa. I'm here with my wife, Kristen. My lovely, very, very lovely wife, Kristen, who just found out she was pregnant 2 days ago. And so we're real happy about that and happy to be here.
This is my wife, Sue, graduated with all the rest of you guys who bought this video. I was only there a year, so pass it on to Jim Robinson.
I don't have an occupation.
Now I'm on there. My name is Jim Robinson, class of 67, needless to say. My wife, Ronnie, from the class of 66. 68, whatever. I always get that mixed up. We live up in Ellison Bay, Wisconsin, on the beautiful Door County Peninsula, where a lot of you come to visit. My friend over here, Don Newton, was also in class of 67. He and I started scuba diving back then. We still scuba dive together to this day. Hope you come up and visit us in Door County, and good luck to everybody. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Mike Schwertfeger. My wife, Sandy. That's all I have to say.
My name is Craig Nolan. My wife is here.
Welcome, Mike. I'll show you walking around.
Oh, you probably don't. Talking to this.
No, I don't want to.
Why am I doing this?
Let me read it. I don't have a family yet, but there's still people in Vietnam that I know. My most memorable teacher was that son of a bitch that fucked me in private. My hangout? It's not hanging out right now.
What was the next question?
Where are you residing at?
Right now I'm at the Holiday Inn, room 212.
Is that a hi? That's a hi. Hi. That's Georgia. I'm Gene. I gotta introduce my spouse. That's Georgia. We got 8 children. My occupation, I'm an entrepreneur. And I reside with her. Wait a minute. You know what teacher I remember? Emmerich, the guy with the Fruit of the Looms that showed through his pants. Remember that queer guy? He had the spots on his drawers.
The guy that was
pushing
you in the locker room.
Yeah, that was him. Paul, you want to introduce who you're with? This don't go home to your house. Okay. Hi. Ready? Okay, my name's Paul Kohler. My nickname is Bulldog. My spouse's name is Sally. I have one child, Adam. I'm a materials manager is my occupation. I live in Fort Worth, Texas. That's it, isn't it? Are we on?
We're on. Everybody quiet. Hello? Okay. This is my wife.
Hi.
We're collecting. Anybody wants to put a quarter in, we'll be more than happy to take it. $1 is really nice. Are we supposed to go through this? Oh, this is my wife. I'm sorry. This is my wife, Jerry. And I'm going to introduce my spouse, Larry. Did that. My children, yeah, I got one. She's not here, though.
I'm a hooker.
And occupation, I'm not working today.
He's not working.
And I'm residing at, I'm sitting right here. And this is the same thing.
Where do you live?
We live in Lyle. It's nice. No planes crashed there lately. Let me see. Teacher.
$20 a night.
She was a teacher.
That's the problem.
But she got lucky and she didn't have to work anymore. And hang out. Can we go over where we're hanging out? No. We got to pass that up. Events? We're here. That's the event. Thank you very much.
The washroom. I took the wrong turn. I'm in here. I don't know any of these people. But we sat down here anyway, and we're darn glad to be here. This is my wife, Sherry. These are a few of the people I've met. They seem fairly receptive. There hasn't been a food fight.
Not yet. Read this.
And we have no nicknames.
How many kids you have?
We have 3 kids, Heather, Heidi, Hope, 8, 6, and 2. And I passed that test. We don't dance a lot. We don't sing a lot. And if I'm asked to remember what we did, I couldn't. So we're through.
Hi. My name is Tom Yanyas, and I'm an architect, and then my wife, Josette. We have 2 children, Dimitri and Justine. Memorable teachers, Mr. Walsh, Mr. Gusloff, Mr. Whitty. Hangouts, I really don't have any. Events, this is a great event. I'm sorry you guys out of town couldn't see it. And let's see, I'll pass this. Can I pass it over to somebody else?
Hi, Gail Erickson here. It's great to be here. Sorry you had to miss it. I do not have an occupation that I get paid for, but I am trying to spread the word of Jesus Christ. It's, you know, the money isn't great, but the rewards are out of this world. So if you'd ever like to contact me about him, I'm available. God bless you.
Hi, I'm Jackie Talone. Went to college on the 15-year plan, finally graduating from Elmhurst College in 1981. Working as a supervisor in an industrial plant. I've not married. I have recently purchased a house in Glendale Heights. Party seems to be going pretty good. We've seen a lot of people that we haven't seen in a long time. High school memories? I thought about it, and I says, the class I think that's done me the most good is driver's education. So far, knock on wood, haven't had any accidents, so they must have showed us to do something right.
Okay, my name is Barb Svoboda Delves. My name wait a minute. Okay. My name is Barb Svoboda Delves. William Delves is my husband. I have three children, one girl, two boys. I'm a housewife, a waitress, a cleaner, a haircutter. I'm residing in Downers Grove. I don't hang out. My memorable teachers are untalkable. I just remember getting kicked off of cheerleading. And Miss Press called me Peanut. Styles, songs, and dances, I like them all. Remember who, when, and what did what. I'm glad they did it. That's all I can say.
Hi, I'm Tim Boyle, and this is our 1967-1987 class reunion. We're here live somewhere in Westmont just for you. No, us. No, her. No, this is my wife, Debbie Nicholson. And she's also live in 1987.
Tim, I'd like for you to say a few words. Say a few words, Tim.
What it is. How's that? No, three qualifies as a few. Next, we've got Garth Terlizzi.
Say a few words, Garth. Say a few
words. This is Garth Terlizzi from Lawrence, Kansas.
And.
No, do the Wolfman Jack. Wolfman Jack.
Hey, this is the Wolfman Jack.
Show him the apple.
And we got Tim Cy, our hats.
What it is.
What it is. Hey, Tommy. What's Tommy Annis? Tommy Annis.
Okay.
Hey, Joey Jumbos!
You should introduce your sister, Pam.
Okay, it is my pleasure to introduce my sister, my twin sister, born on July 22nd, 1949, Pamela Terlizzi Heaston. And Pammy!
How are you doing this?
We gotta
do our first. I gotta swallow.
Okay, we want you to turn.
No, you don't swallow.
Trust me, you don't.
You know, that's my twin brother.
I can't believe
that is my twin brother. Say that to his baby sister.
I know.
All right, wait, what do I do here?
All you gotta do is hold that and talk. Wait for the high sign.
Oh, my God. Wait, tell me when that will.
What? I'll tell you when she has it right.
Hey, Pam. Hi, this is Pam. Wish you were here. Here, Pam, it's yours.
They're all sing.
G-L-O-R-I-A.
And Garth Lizzie used to take his hanky and put it in there like, like it was a happy. And then he grabbed some gum.
And Joey Jumbo used to do a little bit of James Brown. Let's do it.
He used to do the Dirty Dogs.
Let's do it.
Because he got thrown out of the Blue Village for doing the Dirty Dogs. Putting a napkin in his shirt.
Hey, let's do it. Remember we used to go, little James Brown.
Yeah, it's your thing. Do what you want.
Those James Brown days.
Okay. Joe Loss is a, we both changed.
Very conservative now.
Very conservative. We got the award for the least expected to succeed in life.
Yes.
Joe Loss.
And we've lived up to our billing.
Joe Loss is an attorney with the firm of Loss and Pavoni.
Yes.
All right, let's do a little commercial here now,
yes.
Joe.
Okay. We're located in Oak Brook and the Summit in Butterfield.
Right. He handles divorces. No, not divorces.
Do all corporate work.
Corporate money.
We charge a lot of money.
Money. He likes money.
We decided the reputation we least wanted was to be the cheapest lawyers on the block. We didn't want
got that reputation. Dr. Lizzie's a stockbroker in Lawrence, Kansas, and a tax analyst, and a dedicated womanizer.
And besides that, we all got a couple schemes going. Yeah. What you see here are the four biggest schemers.
Tim Boyle's laughing over because he knows.
Tim Boyle. What's your scheme?
I like to ski about 3,000 vertical feet per run.
No. Scheme. S-C-H-E-M-E.
Scheme. That's a Swedish dish, I believe.
All right, and here's Jack. Jack the Pollock Magara.
Yeah, 58 Pontiac.
Yeah, 58 Pontiac that we went to California in.
That's right. We crossed the desert, and we thought we were in a sandstorm. However, it was a sandstorm.
Jack is the only guy I know that was a virgin when he got married.
Joey, are you telling the truth?
Well, I know it wasn't me.
Hey, Joe, let me ask you one question.
Yes.
It's been a long time since 1967.
Yes, it has.
And remember, we used to leave early from school.
We used to cut seventh period.
But there's one person who just keeps coming back and coming back and going down and coming back. And whatever happened to Dee Ebling?
I think she's in the ministry.
She's a nun. Okay. Well.
A lovely, lovely girl. She's a very nice girl. She's a lovely girl.
Okay. Well, it's been a pleasure to be here at the Proviso West High School Class of 67 20th High School Reunion. We'll love to be here. 5 years from now, and maybe 10 years from now.
I want to thank you for being yourself.
Hey, Joe, I want to thank you for being yourself. And Jack.
It's nice to know something's never changed.
This is Jack McGurr from Corpus Christi, Texas. He's a hospital administrator there. And how are the nurses? Good and bad. Well, there's good and bad in everything. You gotta take the bad with the good.
That's okay. Right, I'll take the good.
Hey, Tommy Annis, come here. Come. All right.
Well, sign off for now.
Well, reporting.
It was nice.
2.5. This is Jake McGurra.
Signing off.
Garth Terlizzi sides. Terlizzi. Joey Jumbo's lost.
The Jumbos.
He's in better shape than all of us. And we all over here, Tim Hats, Boyle.
Say goodnight.
Peace, bro.
And this is Garth Terlizzi talking to you from Westmont, Illinois. We hope you have a healthy and happy next 5 years, and we hope to see you at the 25th. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Where's the high sign? Hello, that's it? Say hi. Oh, my name is Steve Poltark, and this is my wife, Betty. I graduated in 67, had a wonderful time. My day was trying to get through seven class periods to get to the athletic field where my day started. That's what I did for 4 years. Like I said, wasn't much of a student, but like I said, had a good time in the athletic field. I'd like to say hi to two friends that aren't here tonight. One's Ed Myers, and the other one is John, Mr. Blackhawk Raimondo. Wherever you are, we missed you tonight. Thanks.
I kissed this gal once when I was in high school. Can I kiss her again?
Go ahead.
Time.
No. Who's he kissing up? Uh-oh.
Go ahead.
This happened 20 years ago. Hold on, over here. This is an instant replay of 20 years ago.
An instant replay?
Okay, that's all.
Yeah, that card, that's not how you told us it was.
Well, go everybody else.
You're on. Talk.
Oh, hi.
No, I'm not going to talk.
Pete, this is Pete.
No, I'm not going to talk.
Say something, please.
I'm not going to say nothing. I'd like to thank my plastic surgeon for getting me here 20 years later, and now I'll introduce Canty.
Oh, good. We live in Minnesota now. Three children.
You're on.
Married 18 years, and here was my best friend from high school, Canty.
I'm Kathy Gentile-Noga, and for those of you who don't know me, I'm the girl that Garth Tolizzi kissed 20 years ago. I'm the manager of advertising and sales promotion for Miramont Corporation, and I'm glad to be here 20 years later.
Okay, hi, my name is Pam Camellis. My occupation, I sell real estate for Rosemary Joyce in Westchester. My memorable... Shut up, Billy! That's Billy Del Valle, always interfering. Okay, my memorable teachers, Miss Reinhardt. And most memorable event was the time somebody told her to get effed in school. Hangouts, Colby's, when Manny Kaffa broke the window. Events, there was no memorable events except for the time that Ron Bugna put a rubber on the door to the cafeteria during 5A lunch. And everybody stood there while Mr. Brown removed it. And it was a used rubber. I'm telling the truth.
Keep going.
Okay, remember the Styles? Priscilla's bouffant flipped hairdo.
Yes.
Let's see. Barb Eli. She was 4'11". Her hair was 5 feet tall. Okay. Let's see. What else we got going here? Songs. I don't remember any songs. Dances. Fun night. Friday nights. No shoes out in the gyms because we'll scratch the floor.
We can wear shoes.
No, we didn't wear shoes. We had to take them off. We'd scratch the gym floor. Okay. I remember who, what, and when. All I remember is all the robot cheerleaders who never fooled around, half of them ended up being pregnant before senior year. Take it away, Priscilla.
I said it all.
Me too. Okay, Don, go ahead.
Here we are with Baba Ram Dass.
Here we go.
Hi, I'm Don Booth. I live in Los Angeles, and I work at UCLA. And, yeah, this is me.
whoa, wait a second, what are you doing down there?
Hey,
this is a family party.
And let's see, what I remember about Proviso West was a lot of jealous young punks used to challenge me after school, kind of come down to the wrestling room and have me show them where it was at. Well,
you showed them.
I showed them.
Teachers?
I don't remember. I don't know. I didn't have any teachers. I don't remember a single teacher.
No?
I remember my coaches.
Oh.
Jaeger. He was a good coach.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Weedy. Weedy was a good coach. Yeah.
Oh,
those guys are good guys.
That was my homeroom teacher.
Okay. Let me pass it on to Mr. Mackey here, our table celebrity.
Hi. Name. My name, Tom Mackey.
Nickname.
They used to call me Chico. Because a guy in Blackhawks, his name Chico Mackey.
Oh,
yeah. So he used to call me Chico. Oh, no. I don't have, I'd like to introduce you to my spouse. When we came back from Vietnam, we flipped for we'd get the sex change operation.
He lost.
I lost. Anyway, I hang out at a place called Baron's Bar in Escanaba, Michigan.
Where did you hang out?
Escanaba. Where did I hang out? You mean in gym class?
Where'd you hang out?
And how did you in gym class?
The left side.
After sex.
Hey, come on. Where'd I hang out? I used to hang out in the gym. I was a real nice guy in high school. I've had it fixed since then. I'm going to pass this on.
Other than we can remember Don Booth, the crusher over here, back when he used to wrestle at a very heavy 127-pound weight class. Oh, my goodness. Where do we go from here? Oh, let's see. I can remember being in band. Clarabelle or what? The only time I got sent down to the dean's office when Jeff Corris or Jay Corris went crazy, started slugging people in English class.
Oh, Jay.
Yeah, I remember he was 6'7", 135 pounds. No, I didn't hit him. He hit me and I said, what you do? Oh, well. Time to pass it on.
Go for it. And Jerry just went, pow!
Hi, I'm Bob Olson. Graduated in 1967.
Yes.
Live in Wheaton right now. And I'm in the investment banking business. Don't wish I could move up to Upper Peninsula. But never know. Did not have a sex change like Mackie. Glad I didn't. Totally straight.
But tell me, you had your eyes dyed.
My eyes are dyed, but that's all right. But nickname is Oli. That's it. I'd like to introduce my spouse, Judy. She's a little bit strange, but that's all right.
Spouse,
girlfriend, whatever. Then I'll pass it on to Bill Novelli right now. Yes!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, the high sign. I'm Bill Novelli. Famous person from that graduating class. Didn't do nothing in sport. Didn't do nothing in school.
Just a little bit towards her.
You're the child.
Just get your badge.
Let's see you at least.
That's all we want to do. Wait for the high sign.
Hi, I'm Bob Ludeman. This is my wife, Betsy. We live in Elgin. I'm a dentist with my office in Elk Grove Village. And we have four kids, not three like it says on the program. We have twins who are 7 years old. They're Matt and Rob. We have another boy, John, who's five. And we have a little girl, finally, Elizabeth, who's two. And everybody else at the table just left. They're all camera shy.
Hi, we're the Bumgarners. We're here from Denver, Colorado. And our kids, Rachel, Dale, and Brett, would love to say hi to you. Thanks for joining.
Today, Boken Yevich. Okay. Hi, I'm Linda Sade Boken Yevich. This is my husband, Henry. We're from New York City in Manhattan.
You really do.
Just send your checks in. The addresses are in the book.
I've seen you before.
Yep.
I'm currently on the faculty of the Fashion Institute of Technology as an assistant registrar. And Henry is on the faculty at the State University of New York in Stony Brook, Long Island. We have no children. We have one cat and haven't owned a TV for 12 years.
How are you doing?
Hi, my name is Dawn Christopher Zelenka. I married my high school sweetheart, Ed Zelenka. We'll be married 20 years next June. They're both classmates of Proviso West High School. Let's hope they do make it. And everybody has to remember Mr. Whitakis, who was in any kind of a math class. Bye.
Call me Chinka.
Jim.
Okay, you get to start with hi.
Hi, I'm Jim Helms. I didn't know my wife. I didn't. My wife is Sandy, but she's from Peoria. I swear I never touched on Cristofano. I swear it.
No matter what it said on the washroom wall.
I didn't go near her.
Your turn.
Familiar in focus. Familiar in focus.
I got it memorized. Now? Hi, my name is Jan Dombrowski-Manabano. I've been married to Greg for 18 years, and we're high school sweethearts. We have a little 4.5-month-old son named Joseph. My best recollection of Proviso were the greasers and the climbers and how they don't mix. I was a climber, and Greg was a greaser, and we mixed.
Thank you.
sideways. And then you come.
Bruce, you got everybody?
They drew both groups and put them on the same picture. So there's only one picture for everyone. Not two, only one. Is the banner straight? Okay, there are white cars, 14 by 11. Both groups was on the count of three. We don't want to throw up the photographer's lights. So don't move after the first shot. We're going to do four of them on the count of three.
Short.
We're never an organized group, we're never an organized class, we don't like organized programs. But I'd like to introduce some of the people on the committee that helped us get this together, and if they would, please come up to the front. Len Baran. Len Baran. Judy Camera Baran. Come on up here. Come on up here. Cheryl Dornbush? Come on. Come up here. Carol Crosslack? Lassiter?
Cheryl, everybody says she looked good. I'm here.
Olivia Landing? Oh, no. Olivia? Byron Marshall? There he is, Byron.
That's Byron.
These people all were major people that got this whole thing organized. I'd like to have a round of applause for that. Now, the only thing we're going to do up here is to welcome all our friends and alumni from out of state, because they took the supreme sacrifice to come and see us here. And I'd like to...
No sacrifice.
I'm from Vail, Colorado. Michael Baumgartner from Westminster, Colorado. From Van Nuys, California, Don Booth. Robert Caliendo from Redondo Beach, California. Steve Crandall from Phoenix, Arizona. Gene Farr from Centerville, Virginia. Joyce Gable from Whittier, California. Tina Gassiar from Omaha, Nebraska. Gordmaker, Steve Gordmaker from Boston, Massachusetts. They've come a long way. Robert Hanley from Asheboro, North Carolina. Sarah Horn from Belch, Michigan. Tom Hunt from Dallas, Texas. I'm going to hand over the rest of the reading here to our student council president, Tom Hunt, to welcome all the other people from out of state.
All right, everybody up here. Bobcat Merrick from Leeburn, Georgia.
Hey, Bob, where are you at?
Buddy King from Palm Beach Gardens, Florida. Gene Kelly from LaGrange, Indiana. Paul Kohler from Fort Worth, the fellow Jackson, all right. Thomas Mackey from Gladstone, Minnesota, or Michigan. Jack McGarrett, Corpus Christi, another Texan, all right. Donna Marcy Sullivan, Saugatuck, Michigan. Lori Marquardt Chell from Richmond, Virginia. And the
Maxwell, Jackson, Tennessee. Jim Noonan, Stevens Point, Michigan. Steve Wolfberg, Muncie, Indiana. Robinson, Ellison Bay, Wisconsin. Bill Sedlow, Saratoga, California. Sandy Sun, Florida, Missouri, Plymouth, Minnesota. Northeast. Pfizer, Laura Taylor Clausen, Wausau, Wisconsin. Lizzie, Lawrence, Kansas. Tim Kalizzi, Iceland, Southbury, Connecticut. Tom Bashulis, West Bend, Wisconsin. Mary Ann Michalajic, Weinberg, and Pete Weinberg, Ham Lake, Minnesota. A person who traveled the farthest distance took no small feat.
Can you hear this? Now hear this. Welcome to KR Choppers.
The person who traveled the farthest, Barbie Tadman Braun from West Germany. Have your attention for a second. When we were trying to organize this reunion, there was a lot of suggestions from Shell over here about having a skit. Somebody, the cheerleaders, the old cheerleaders, coming up and singing the school song. We decided we were not that type. That's not what our class was all about. Our class was totally like, let's keep the organization out of here. So all we're going to do, just for old time's sake, is that every table, individual table that is there, I'm getting feedback here. With every individual table, let's each individual table make up a trivia question about our class somewhere along the line during dinner. It's the only thing we're asking you to do. With an answer too, right? We have to get the answer. And one other thing I'd like to do before we start having dinner. It's Mana Anthony. Mana.
Yes.
Come on up.
Where?
All
right,
she's on
camera. An oversight on my part. Deborah Tavinsky from Brooklyn, New York. Come on. I'm sorry. Linda Sade, please come up. Tell us where you're from. From Manhattan. Is there any other people here that were not, that were missed from out of state?
Hey.
What we have is, let's say, please, we'd like to recognize you. A lot of people registered late on this thing. We'd like to catch anybody that came from out of state that we didn't happen to announce previously. Is anybody here? All right, one more time. And this class banner that we all signed when we came in, hopefully all of us signed this class banner, we're presenting to the person that came the longest distance to our reunion here 20 years later. Barb Todman from West Germany.
come, and I would never miss this for the world, so the trip was well worth it. Seeing all of you is great.
Now, I have a couple that needs a couple seats. Would you please raise your hand if there are empty seats?
Like a fool.
And any type of memorabilia? Your teacher? Hang
out. Nothing. Bye.
Songs, dances, style?
Pass it on. Okay, we gotta wait for you.
Hi, I'm Jean Fars Abbott, and this is my date,
Deidre Enzenbacher-Ruda.
I just moved here from Washington. No.
You moved to Washington?
I moved from here to Washington, D.C. And I have a husband and three boys. I'm a bookkeeper. And I'm a Cub Scout leader. And I'm real active in all of these boys' things. And I hang out at soccer fields. But this is my friend Deidre, and she'll tell you all about herself.
I work for Northern Illinois University. I'm married. I have an antique business, and I hang out at flea markets and antique shops. Oh, and I make jewelry. And this is my friend Sue.
And I'm Sue Fender Liebhaber, and I have two children and a husband, but I did get married. And I'm a school teacher in Sycamore, Illinois. What else? Oh, second and third grade together. It's a lot of work, but it's a lot of fun.
Miss Wilson.
Miss who? That's a good question.
What did happen to Miss Wilson?
I don't know. She's probably in the center of the earth.
How old are
you? You didn't say hi yet. Now say hi.
I'm Joyce Powell Dura. I have three children, and I live in Glencoe, Illinois. And my occupation, my husband would say, is I'm a professional shopper.
Everything you know.
Yeah, Sue Liebhaber here taught me everything I know about everything.
That's what you're not doing.
I guess I blocked out most of the rest of the West out of my memory, and I don't have anything else to say.
Oh, no.
Hi, I'm Debbie Peterson Shaughnessy. I live in Wheaton, Illinois. I have two children, age 7 and 5. My occupation is I'm a teacher, kindergarten. What else am I supposed to say? Hangouts. We hang out at the grocery store in Wheaton because there aren't any bars. It's a really popular spot. I don't have any memorable teachers' events, and I don't want to say anything more. I'm getting embarrassed. The end.
Hi, I'm Pam Tham Yackel. I have two children, 11 and 9, and right now I'm teaching kindergarten in Wheaton, Illinois.
I'm
John Yackel, married to Pam. We have the same two children. I'm an art instructor at Addison Trail High School. Never left high school. We live in Wheaton. Memories. My best memory, I guess, is Mike Ginta in Madras shirts, Madras belts, white Levi's, penny loafers, white socks. They called them climbers at the time. A climber every day of his life. And here's my good friend Vicky.
Hi, Vicky. Hey, how you doing, miss? I'm Vicki Maxwell, and I live in Tennessee now.
Is something good?
Yes. Today is my 38th birthday. And I've kind of done like Joyce has. I've kind of blocked out the Proviso years. But y'all come down and see me sometime.
Hi, I'm Sam Perillo, and this is my wife, Geraldine. We have two children, Patrick, 2 years, Joseph, 8 months. We live in Oak Park. I'm an economist at the Illinois Central Gulf Railroad. Hi.
I'm Marty Poschke. I'm still single, and I'm serving as a pastor at Emmanuel Lutheran in Maywood.
Hi, I'm Bruce Zorn. This is my wife, Karen. We live in Naperville. I'm a systems analyst for McDonald's Corporation, and we have no children, but we do have one dog, Cocker Spaniel.
Hi, I'm Ken Cata. I'm here with my wife, Beth. I'm a CPA with Tribune Company. I have two children, Amy, 7, and Paul, 5. We live in Donner's Grove. Can't remember anything else. Thanks. Bye.
Hi. My name is Linda Nicholas Fuss, and this is my husband, Larry Fuss. I teach kindergarten at St. John Lutheran School in Lombard. I have 3 daughters, Heather, Heidi, and Holly. They are 13, 9, and 8. I remember going to fun nights, which we always said we would never go to another fun night. We went to all of them. We used to go to coffee break and dance. That's all I remember. And this is my good friend, Gene Nolan.
Jeannie Nolan. Jeannie Nolan Warp. And this is my husband, Harold Warp. Say hi, Harold.
Hi.
We have 2 children, Christopher, 8, and Becky, 6. I'm a retired social worker and committee woman par excellence. What I remember most about high school probably was Linda Nicholas's basement on Friday nights and Black Russians before fun nights. That's all I want to say on this subject. Thank you. It's Joyce.
There you are.
Hello, I'm Joyce Gable Reese. I got that right. This is my husband, Gary. And I've got 1 little boy. He's 23 months old. And Jeannie meant to say that she's from where?
Elmhurst.
Everybody, 1, 2, 3. And I'm a homemaker right now. I'm very busy with Patrick and helping Gary with his business. That's all, folks. Bye-bye.
Twantech. Whoops.
I blew my cue. My name's Sandy Swantech Kaiser. I have 3 children. My spouse wouldn't be caught dead here. You guys are really good. And I'm living in Plymouth, Minnesota now. Bye.
Yeah, beautiful wife. Oops. Hi, my name is Bill Settle. This is my beautiful wife, Barbara. And I think the thing that I remember most about school in terms of styles was there were 2 different styles, the climbers and the greasers. And the climbers used to wear Madras shirts, and the greasers used to wear black all the time. And at that particular point in time, I was a climber. And let's see, right now we're living in Saratoga, California, which is about an hour south of San Francisco. And I'm very happy to see a lot of old friends here. Thank you.
Yeah, hi, my name is Bud King. I'm an engineer, live in Palm Beach, Florida. I'm still single. One of the things I remember from high school, singing Gloria around the swimming pool in gym class, and we used to sing a song by Eric Burden and the Animals called We Gotta Get Out of This Place at lunchroom. That's all for me.
Hi, my name is Olivia Landy Ryan.
husband Rick, and we have two children, Leanne and Jamie, ages 10 and 11. And right now I'm just a housewife enjoying staying home.
Hi! I'm Barbara Todman Browns, and my husband's name is Jürgen. We live in Germany. I have two sons, Karsten 9 and Eric 6. I work with computers. And there goes my salad. I think that's it. When you say hi.
Hi. My name is Donna Marcy Sullivan, and I live in Michigan. I have two sons, 2 years old and 6 months old, and I work as a bookkeeper for a clothing company.
I'm Carol Croslake Lassiter. I live in Downers Grove, and I'm married to my husband Tom, who's sitting right next to me. We have two beautiful little girls named Whitney, who's 16 months, and Jennifer, who's 3 years old. I'm working as a clinical nurse specialist at a hospital near my home, and also enjoying being a mom. Plus, I'm also enjoying the reunion lots. I wish you were here.
My name is Joyce Hefter-Bulvis. This is my husband, Jim. He works for the state of Illinois. We have five children. Jenny's 10, Sherry's 9, Amy's 6, Laura's 3, and Jimmy is 1. We own the Thai Knot at Stratford Square since July. We just moved to Carroll Stream. And for songs, I remember the Beach Boys singing Surfer Girl. That was my favorite.
Okay. My name is Karen Melgard Thompson, and this is my husband, John Thompson. I'm an executive secretary currently, very happy living in the city of Chicago, and I understand I'm going to be getting a royalty for this, so I expect to hear from you later. My favorite, one of my favorite memories was the sock hops at school, so that's it.
Great. My name's Steve Gortmaker. You got that?
Steve, still on drugs 20 years later.
My name's Steve Gortmaker. In high school, I had mounds of zits on my face, and I felt very insecure. Now I'm much happier ever since I left high school. Probably the high point of my high school career was leaving. That's a quote from someone else. And I live in Cambridge, Massachusetts now, and do a lot of different things. This is my wife, Marcia, over here.
This is one of the greatest experiences of my life, being here.
Hi, my name is Jan Swanson. My wife's name is Mary Lynn Swanson. We're married. I'm a commercial artist, art director on a magazine, and I've been Brayton Denton since high school, I believe. And I don't remember anything since then. And that's about it. Two kids. I didn't forget those, no.
What's their names?
Brayton Denton, yeah. Michelle, Mary Lynn.
What is it?
Michelle and Melissa. So. And that's it.
Hi. 1, 2, 3. Hello. My name is Bill Bohm, and I'm here. But my brother's not here. And I'm from San Ramon, California. And here with some friends. And how many kids have I got? Two last I remember. And Billy and David. And I wish they could be here, but it's nice being without them. And, really interesting being here, and having a great time.
There you go.
Hi, I'm Ray Svoboda. I work for Illinois Bell. I'm a coordinator for office automation and PCs.
Until he talks on camera all the time, can't you?
This is my wife, Peggy. I remember absolutely nothing but from high school, but I'm glad I'm out.
No children.
Yeah, no, none whatsoever.
Looks like you remain so.
That's it.
I'm Jim Noonan. This is my wife, Karen. We're from Stevens Point. I'd like to know who all these old people are that I've never seen before in my life. And where is Frank Morgan?
Hi, I'm Rita.
Rita Worsama Steitzel. This is my husband, Ted. This is our friend, Sharon Joseph. Linda dance about. Talk about myself. I'm a media director for a small advertising agency. Ted and I are celebrating our first anniversary tomorrow. So we're newlyweds. That's about it.
Hi, my name's Paul Haney. Most of you probably won't remember me. Right now, I'm a dental technician. I'd like to introduce you to my girlfriend, Donna, who's over here. I don't remember too many hangouts. The Blue Village is about all I remember. Used to go there. That was in Westmont, not too far from this place. Teachers, somebody's pointing at a sign you're going, you remember teachers? No, just the principals and things like that. That's about all I remember. So here, I'm going to pass it on to the next person. And I'll go over here to Bill Doyle.
Hey, gee, thanks, Paul. I'm Bill Doyle. I work for Illinois Bell still, and got three kids. Their ages are 15 and 13. It's my wife, Monica. And it's just great to be here and to see everybody again. And I'll pass this over to...
Hi, I'm Denny Pankros. I'm here this evening with my wife, Shar. I have two daughters, Megan, 11, Courtney is 10, presently living in Riverside. I'm glad to be here.
I'm Susan Jacobs Nicholas. I have one daughter. She's Julia, 9 years old. I live in Oak Park, and I work for Kemper Financial Services as a project leader.
Hi, my name is Betsy Kempston Nicosia, and I'm here tonight with my husband, Tony. We live on the northwest side of Chicago. I sell real estate there, and things I remember most about Proviso are probably a lot of the people that are here tonight. That's it.
Hi, my name is Ann Mazo Fastert. This is my husband, Mark Fastert. He graduated in the class of 1966. My nickname with some of the other people at this table was Maze. And this group that's sitting here is very, very special to me. We have some good memories at Proviso West. We were involved with Pom Pom, Orcasis. Yes, choreography class. Sure, we taught swimming on Saturday mornings. We did a lot of things together. I'm going to pass the mic to Lenny, so hang on here.
Hi, I'm Len Baron. Nickname-wise, I think it was the Red Baron, probably.
The band.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, anyway.
How many kids you got?
Kids, we got... Oh, this is my wife, Judy. She happens to be a classmate. She'll talk next.
About the big fence.
I remember playing in my rock and roll band. I don't know how many people remember that, but I played the drums in the Everlovens. We had a good time. We've got two boys, Lenny and Matthew. I don't know their ages, though. I think they're 12 going on 40, and 11 going on 30. We hail from Elmhurst right now, so that's where we're at, Elmhurst, Illinois. Here's Judy.
Hi, everybody. I'm Judy Camera Baron, and I think Lenny said it all. We've been married 17 years. I think Thomas said 18, and we're very glad to be here, so I pass it on to my wonderful friend, Lori.
Okay, my name is Lori Marquardt Shalifu. My nickname was Wart, and some of my friends still call me Wart. I'm hoping I don't burp my food on this. Oh, wait, well, tell me in a minute. I live in Virginia. I have children that are ancient, and I just really happened to walk in here by accident. I really don't know any of these people.
Hello. I'm Sharon Duffy Scher. This is my husband Marty, graduated in 1966. My nickname was Duff. And do you guys remember the fun nights?
Yes.
Surf and Safari, Jana Dean, the Beach Boys, oh my gosh, and all those silly dances that we used to do. It's been a long time. here. Hi, everybody. Pass it on to Arlene.
This is my wife, Arlene Thomas Seifek. Been married since we've been out of high school. We've been sitting at this table here with the irreputes. Len Baron cheated on his wife ever since he's been married. Mark Fast, yeah, he's been in the same boat. I've been true and honest to my wife ever since I've been married. Right, got four kids. And
what was your nickname, John?
The Tommer. The Tommer. Anything else you want me to say? That's about it.
Hi, I'm Gail Borowick Elderman. Nice to see you. This is my husband, Jeffrey Gelderman. We have three children, all girls. First one is Whitney, she's 8 years old. Second one is Bailey, she's 5. And the last one is 6 months old. Her name is Mallory. I'm at home, that's my occupation. Also some other volunteer work in the neighborhood. And, oh, where am I living right now? I'm living in Kenilworth, Illinois. I'll pass this on to the next person.
Oh, say hi. Okay, hi. I'm Byron Marshall, and my nickname is Phil Lindbergh. And my maiden name is Marshall. And I don't remember much. Styles, I graduated. And this is my wife, Leslie, and I have two boys, one 2.5 years old and one 3 weeks old.
Tyler and Andrew.
When I grew up?
Occupation.
Oh, I'm a stockbroker. Am I?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Well, that's it.
Hi, I'm Roy Maynard. And my wife, Lynn.
Do it!
We've been married as long
as there are years.
As there are years in this reunion. We have two children, not as old as some of the kids in our class. And now to Lynn.
Oh, good. Hello, I'm Lynn Holford Maynard, married to Roy. I'm a mom of two, and we've been married 19 and a half years. Break and going dancing with all the kids and having a good time. I wish I did those kind of things still. Well, that's all I have to say. I forgot to say, hi, Cher, we missed you. Get well. Bye-bye.
Wait, no.
My name is Lori Schaefer Schmidt. Hi.
Play tennis?
No. Hi, Cher. This is fun. I love it. Goodbye. End. Bye.
Hi, my name is Tina Gazier Beener, not Tina Gassier, as I've been known. This is my husband, John Beener, and this is a commercial. I'm president of Funtastics, a wooden swing set company. You can see a display on Highway 41 south of Lake Forest. I sell wooden swing sets because I have seven children, ages 14, 13, 10, 8, 5, and two babies at 2. If you want to reach me, I'm at area code 402-334-1624, Omaha, Nebraska. Thank you.
Hi there.
Hi.
This is Sarah Horn. Now I'm Sarah Horn Weber. And I came in from Iron Mountain, Michigan. I'm here with my husband, and I've got two daughters and one son, and we're having a ball.
Sitting to Sarah's right is Pat Mel Rogolin, who just drove in from Sycamore, Illinois. I have two daughters, Christabel, who is 9, and Cynthia, who's 7. And sitting to my immediate right is...
Hello, I am Kathy Jezik Johnson, having a wonderful time this evening. I have two lovely children, 11-year-old Natalie, 9-year-old Greg, and here's Diane.
Hi, my name is Diane Fiorentino Petrini, and I have a 3.5-year-old son, and we live in Lombard, and we're having a great time here tonight.
And to my right is James.
And to my right...
right is?
She come out.
Here it comes.
Come on, Jim.
Look at the camera.
All I've got to say to y'all is that it was nice seeing you again. After all these years, the 20th reunion, seeing friends I haven't seen. God bless every single one of you. God keep you in love. Jim Collier, class of 67. Probably the least likely to succeed. But I'm here with a bunch of friends. And I'll turn it over to Steve and his wife.
Steve Delasky, class of 67.
Hey, Stevie!
It's my wife, Nancy. We live in Bolingbrook, Illinois now. And we're getting on just like the rest of the people.
He's had many appearances all over, and at this time, I'm going to turn the proceedings over to magician Steve Sodero. Let's have a nice hand. Steve?
I'd like to do an experiment, and that kind of reminds me back in chemistry class. Can everybody hear me back there, or am I talk louder? All right, I'll move a little closer. Is that better? All right, can everyone remember back in chemistry class, we had... back there? Okay, great. We had a teacher, is it Mr. Appleby? Somebody help me out. Is it Mr.
Appleton?
Appleton? Mr. Appleton, okay. Now, he was kind of a cool dude, wasn't he, at that time? He was just kind of very laid back and easy. And what were we doing in the back of the class? Weren't we throwing pennies into the mercury solution and they'd come out looking like dimes? Is that right? Okay, I remember that. I'd like to do an experiment now. And Phil, would you come up here and help me? Let's give Phil Lindbergh a nice round of applause. Phil, step right over here. Now, I can remember an experiment that, I wonder, Phil, can I borrow your jacket? Thank you. Take out, and I knew the girls would like this, okay. May I borrow that? Thank you. That's a pretty heavy coat. It says, hi, I can't remember your name either, okay. This is a great coat, Phil. This is unusual. It says here, do not dry clean, fumigate, and burn. That's okay. You like that. Now, what I need for this experiment is a cigarette. Does a young lady have a cigarette? Is there a young lady here who has a cigarette here? Who did I see who had a cigarette?
Thanks, Mona.
Mona just threw up a cigarette. Thank you, Mona. Mana, do you have a light?
Remember, that's the first version of Mana.
Come on up here, Mana.
If my suit burns, you're going to be responsible.
Let's give Mana my nice applause. Thank you, Mana. Mana, did you drive here tonight? Can I have a ride home? Do you have a spare room? You want to adopt me? Okay, anyway. I guess not, Bill. All right, now this, I remember doing an experiment like this in chemistry class, where we take a piece of material, and I thought I would use a nice gentleman's coat like Phil's. Thank you, Phil. And what we're gonna do is probably use the center seam down the back, because if something goes wrong with that, well then we'll be able to fix it, hopefully. Okay.
Easy for you to say.
I'm just getting the cigarette nice and hot for this. I'm going to use the center seam right here, Phil. I'm going to make this nice and hot.
I'm real, sir.
Okay, Phil. Right there it goes.
What's this
suit.
Now, Phil, did you say this was a smoking jacket?
Yes, now.
Well, stick around. Pretty soon this will be a blazer. All right, wait a minute. We want to get this nice and hot. We've only gone through one layer here. We don't need that filter. Okay, here we go. Now remember this experiment in class?
Wait a minute, I need a beer.
Wait a minute, so where are you going? I just wanted to show you that by dyeing it out, you'll notice that there is no flame, no cigarette, no hole, no burn. End of experiment. Thank you. Let me help Phil on with his coat. I always like to help them on with their coat, and they can't see. There we go. Let's give Phil another nice round of applause. Oh, and Phil, by the way, when you go to have that cleaned, ask for two receipts, okay? Because the coat will come back in two pieces. But Phil, I want to thank you. And what I'd like to do is to send off the class here with a big bang, or the end of my act. Now this is an Austrian-made six-shot repeating revolver. Now I'm going to fire these bullets right around the room. Now this will kill you. And to make things a bit more interesting, I happen to have here an ordinary pack of playing cards. But these cards may not be shuffled, nor may they be examined. Otherwise, I'm finished. Now, to continue with this experiment, I need a gentleman. This gentleman right here, I don't think we've ever met. Your name, sir, is? I didn't say to go down. Hold it up, sir. Hold it up there. I didn't say to get too close to me. You want to back up just a little bit. There we go. And what's your name? All right, Bud. I have here a regular pack of cards, okay? And what I'd like you to do, I'm gonna fan these cards out, ladies and gentlemen, and I would like Bud to take any card. He can take one from the top, the middle, the bottom. It doesn't matter to me, okay, Bud? Oh, Bud, if you happen to see one sticking out a little farther from the rest, well, shit, grab that one, okay?
I'll turn my head. Bud, you can take out anyone, though, Bud. Now, don't look at it. Hold it up like this, Bud.
Now, I asked Bud just to hold it up like this because I don't want to see it, and I realize it's dark back there. So what I'm going to have Bud do is this. Bud, I'm going to put my fingers in my ears, okay? And when I do, I want you to look at your card and shout it out to everybody, okay? But wait till I put my fingers in my ears and I'll give you a nod, all right? Okay, Bud.
Eight of hearts.
Now, I don't think the people way over here on this side really heard that. Now, we'll try it again, but I'll put my fingers in my ears and then shout it out. I'll give you a nod. Wait for the nod, though. Okay.
Ace of hearts.
Okay, I think everybody heard that, didn't they?
Yeah.
I hope. Okay, Bud, I'm gonna have Bud place the card back in the pack wherever he wants.
Go ahead, Bud.
All right, Bud, you want to step back a little bit. I'm just going to give the cards a cut. You might want to stand right up here, Bud. It's a lot easier. People can see you. I'll put the cards back in here. And would you catch these for me? Give a nice round of applause there. Great. 99% of you are going to like this trick. Now, let me tell you what's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to fire this bullet. It is, hold up those cards high, Bud, like that. In your right hand. In your left hand, Bud. That's better. In your left hand. All right, the bullet is going to fly through the air. It's going to hit that pack of cards. But it will only make a mark on the selected card. Are you ready, Bud? On the count of three. One. Two. 3 weeks ago, I did this same effect. I hope it turns out better than that fiasco. Are you ready, Bud? One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, the cards. No mark on the box. No mark on the cards. There should be just one card, yes. One, slightly singed. one card with a hole in its center, but for the first time for me, name your card out loud so everybody knows what it is.
Eight of hearts.
Correct. But it's too badly burned to tell. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Bud. Thank you. Thanks for having me up here. And now, what I'm supposed to do next is to call up a couple cheerleaders. So can we have a couple cheerleaders come up?
One right here.
Don't leave me standing here after that great finish. Carol?
Cheryl.
Cheryl, come on up, Cheryl. Carol Croslack, come on up. Barb Slavoda. Come on up. Sharon Duffy, why don't you just say that into that? Okay, now, right here on this side. I'm gonna turn this over to you. And what they're gonna do, they're going to lead us in the school cheer. Okay? I'll turn it over to the ladies. Let's give them a nice round of applause. I'd like to have everybody stand up for the school song.
12:30.